Good morning, class students. Welcome back to your English class. Open at page number 63 of your English book. Okay, the discovery of America. In the previous class, we have learned about the text, how America was discovered, and especially we read the name of Christopher Columbus. Okay, but not Christopher Columbus only discovered. Many people went to America, but it is named that Christopher Columbus. Christopher Columbus discovered America. Okay, so I hope you have read the text very carefully. Now in this class we will learn the question answers of this from this text. Okay, so open at page number 63. Who was Columbus? First you have to write down the question answers in your copy book. First write the question and then answer. So who was Christopher Columbus? So Columbus was a skilled navigator. So was Columbus? Columbus was a skilled navigator. But here is the question, what does the term navigator means? Actually the term navigator comes from navigation. Okay, navigate verb and navigation, G-A-T-I-O-N. Okay, navigate or navigation, navigator. Navigation means the process of directing a ship in a position, or the man who directs a navigator means the man who directs a ship to an unknown route. Mane unknown route je ship ke niye jaye, athoba one who directs a ship. Okay, that is navigator. So there is a skilled navigator. Next, what was his ambition? His means Columbus. Actually remember, when we write the answer, then we start the answer with the noun. So here his means Columbus, and it is in possessive case of Columbus apostrophe. But remember, don't give apostrophe and s if the word ends with s. This is the rule of grammar. Okay, আমরা গ্রামারের রুল পড়েছিলাম, যদি s দিয়ে কোনো ওয়ার্ড শেষ হয়ে থাকে, তার যখন possessive case করতে হয় apostrophe দিয়ে, আমরা শুধুমাত্র অ্যাপোস্ট্রফি দেবো, এস দেবো না। ওকে, দেখো কলম্বাস এখানে নামটাই এস দিয়ে শেষ, সো কলম্বাস অ্যাপোস্ট্রফি মানে কলম্বাসে, কলম্বাস অ্যাপোস্ট্রফি। অ্যাম্বিশন ওয়াজ টু ডিসকভার দা সি রুট টু দা স্পাইস আইল্যান্ডস অফ দা ইস্ট ইন্ডিজ। সো ইট ইজ দা অ্যাম্বিশন অফ কলম্বাস হাউ টু ডিসকভার দা স্পাইস আইল্যান্ডস অফ দা ইস্ট ইন্ডিজ। দিস ইজ দা সেকেন্ড কোয়েশ্চেন। হিয়ার ইজ দা থার্ড কোয়েশ্চেন, what were the islands actually? Actually the islands were the Bahamas and the Haiti. Dutu islands tini discover korechilen, Bahamas and Haiti. Okay, before reached America. Next question number D, what was his opinion about the earth? Columbus believed that the earth was round, it was not flat. Actually, in the earlier ages, people believed that the earth was flat, and if we go too far on the sea, then we will surely drop. আমরা নিশ্চিত ভাবে পড়ে যাব। But actually, Columbus didn't believe this concept. He believed that the earth was round, it was not flat. Okay. Next question number E. What did he refuse for his expedition? Do you know the term of expedition? Expedition means a journey with a particular purpose to an unknown place or to explore a new place. আমরা যখন একটা অন্য জায়গায় যাই with a new purpose, okay, our ambition was somewhat different. যখন আমাদের ambitionটা অন্য থাকে, আমরা অন্য নতুন কোন একটা journey তে যাই, that is called expedition. Okay, so Columbus refused the concept of some people that the earth was flat. Okay, this was the concept of many people in his times. So he refused the concept, and it was also his ambition to prove that the earth was round. Okay, so you have to write down the question answers in your copy book and try to memorize the question answers. Okay, then fill in the blanks. You have to do it in your book. Okay, in ancient time, most of the people believed that the dash was dash, that the earth was flat. Dash thought it was round. Don't write here he thought. Who is he? Again, I will tell you, you have to start the answer with the naming word or proper noun. Naming word of a noun is shuru korbe. So, he means Columbus. So, Columbus thought that it was round. Columbus was a skilled navigator. Navigator means the person who directs a ship to an unknown route. Okay, but who was the ambition to find the new sea route. Columbus set out on an expedition to prove his point. Dash was the Spanish king. Where is the name of the Spanish king now? Here are the names of the Spanish king and queen. Yes, Ferdinand and Isabella are the Spanish king and queen. Okay, so fill in the blanks, complete. Then tick the correct answer. Columbus was an Italian. Okay, very soon they are settling there. The travelers who went there for the natural resources, but they settled there. They set a colony. Okay, now make sentences. Ancient, I have read the ancient history of India. Globe, I have a globe. Voyage, he set a voyage to America. Okay, courage, he showed great courage. Next, synonyms, mercy. I have also done it in your worksheet. Mercy, humanity, brutal, cruel, barbarism, inhumanity, fear, terror or panic, terror, hurt, solid or difficult, please satisfy. Okay, then the noun forms. Okay, so do it in your book and only write down the question answers in your copy book. Okay, so that's all for the day. Have a nice day. Bye.